just another piece that I wrote. I'm proud to say that Seth's crew is in the motherfucking house.
Just wanted me to write it. Like this.
Went to a Devin the Dude show a couple years ago, maybe. It was some cats opening. They blew my motherfucking mind, dude.
I know that Tech is very passionate. I mean, when I spoke to him the other day, and I told him that we had finished all the negotiations and the deal was ready to be signed, the reaction that he had was so genuine in a way that I haven't heard in a minute.
It's a big thing for me because I think that it'll open up another lane for Strange Music, man. You know what I'm sizzling? To sign some hardcore hip-hop motherfucking heads, man. It ain't just these two, it's other people that are behind them, you know what I'm saying? Really pushing for them to do what they're supposed to do on a broad scale, you know what I mean? And I just feel like Strange Music, we can do that for Cesspool.
The ink is about to dry.
I want to proudly say that Cesspool is officially a part of the Strange Music family, baby. UBI, got a miss, not got a must, got a miss. And party like a thing about to go in a day. Cess Crew, Strange Music, baby. Act like you know. I'm going in. They gon' move this home. Strange Music.